We're so excited because it's our first meal of the season, and it's these huge croissants with all the fixings. The reward came with an extra surprise. There was a scrapbook of our family members and pictures. All right, guys, all right. Well, it's story time. Oh, wow. That's Nina probably when she was about 7 or 8 years old with the survivor buff.
This was great to see today.
And we passed it around and everyone explained who was in the pictures.
That's my mom. She's the best woman in the world. And she sacrificed a lot, so I really want to make her proud.
Only being 8 days out here, we completely forgot about the outside world, and having that reminder, it's heartwarming.
Yeah. The most important people in your life are in these photos.
These boys here, these are all my other brothers, so there's like another 5 of us.
You know, also gave me a lot of drive to see it, and you know, it's the reason we're out here. Make our family proud.
Beautiful boys, London, along the tall one, and Duke. And hopefully I teach them a right way to do things, well, the right way.
It's crazy because if I hadn't have gone on Survivor, I would never have met Mark, had my life changed.
Them to let their guard down and share their family, that only makes it stronger. Like, the bond is even tighter now. I'm surrounded by some great people.